Hey, what's up YouTube? So I'm going to be doing a little Emom with the barbell. I've done this one before, probably about 5-6 months ago. I think I called it like good old Emom with the video. And look, it's just 50 kilograms for the barbell. And I'm going to do 3 power cleans, 3 front squats, and 3 jerks, I suppose. Jerks or push press, I think jerks. Yeah, I'm already sweating. I've just done a little warm up and it's boiling today. The fan's not really helping much, but it's something. And I've just put the kids, bad parenting, but you know, busy dad's got to do what busy dad's got to do. So the kids are in front of the TV watching Bluey. Yeah, just a quick, just a 20 minute Emom. So here we go. Good if I can keep that pace up. 20 seconds. I don't really remember how easy or difficult this was the first time I did it. But well, it's one that stuck with me, so it must have meant something. For me, 50 kilograms seems to be a good weight for this exercise. I think I could maybe do it with 60 on a good day. It's gonna be a killer load for me. It's just about right at the moment. Time's coming around a lot quicker now. Right. But yeah, it's definitely a good strength builder, good cardio, all round killer workout. If I get any heavier, I'll be looking at injuries and things, you know, so I hope you can hear me. Hey, I said before, and I'll say it again, if for any reason you don't like this video and you feel compelled to give it a thumbs down, drop me a comment and tell me what it is you don't like about it. You know, just maybe I can fix it, make it better. Maybe you've got a valid point. But if you just give me a thumbs down and don't say anything, you know, I can't fix it, so. No, I'm not a trained athlete or anything. I'm just a guy with a home gym, trying his best. So if you do have some good advice, you know, let me know. I try not to put too much ego into anything like this. So I realise I'm a rookie. I realise I'm nothing compared to a lot of people out there. I realise I'm new to this, so your advice is welcome, as long as it's good advice. Huh. Very leg dominant. I mean, honestly, some days are heavier than others, but I haven't skipped a day exercising my legs for God knows how long. You know, sometimes it's just jogging, sometimes it's back squats, you know, but every day I've been trying to use my legs. I'm really feeling it. Also, surprisingly, really feel it in my core. I really feel my abs being used on those front squats. But even on the cleans and the jerks as well, trying to keep a solid core. That's why I don't really bother doing sit-ups. Thank you. Oh. Can't talk anymore. We've got one more round. That's it. I'll do one more for the head of it. Just to celebrate that the kids didn't come and get me. Oh, that was harder than I remember. But yeah, awesome workout there. 20-minute EMOM. Love to see some of my subscribers, followers or whatever. Love to see some people try this out and let me know how it goes. Yeah, really felt that in the legs. I'm kind of all over, to be honest. Legs, abs, shoulders, lower back. Like I said, I'm not trained or anything, so my form at the moment is what it is. Definitely better than it was 6 months ago. Feels more comfortable. But still, yeah, there was some reps that felt way better than others. But yeah, it's all learning. Practice makes progress. And yeah, like I say, hope you like that one, and give it a shot. Let me know how you go. All right, thanks for watching. Peace.